everything is well incorporated to give me that lavender color. So the key here is to add the white first and then add your few drops of color to achieve these different shades.